Okay, it looks like we're back in this match. It is part two. If you haven't seen part one, then go back another episode or go to my channel and check out all the other episodes of how we got to this match. This is a crazy match. With every weapon that you've seen, TNF is pretty much like a reunion of everything I've seen on the show. So yeah, and there's a lot of new stuff that we'll be using in matches, but we're not just gonna have an extreme match every day because that gets way boring, I know. So yeah, I'll go and tell you what the next match is. Oh, that was a nice sweep in the legs from Noah Russell. So yeah, the next one will be a Money in the Bank for the TNF title. So whoever wins this match doesn't. Oh, ice pick. Noah Russell's finishing move. He's done that move a lot. Like, I can't even tell you how many times he's done that move. So yeah, that's his official finisher called the ice pick. It's pretty much like a dragon lift. Oh wait, look at this. He was looking. Oh wait. Oh my god. He just reversed that. He reversed the reversal of the reversal. Oh my gosh. This is crazy. Oh my gosh. And yeah, we're probably gonna have instant replays, but I haven't set them up yet. So yeah. Oh my gosh, that was crazy. Oh, he has that weapon now. I see that was a bad idea for him. I think he's going maybe run the ring and just start attacking. That's the only way you can finish Noah. You just have to attack him. Oh wait, choke slam. Oh wait, RKO. Oh wait. Finisher. Oh wait. Oh, he reversed it again. Oh my gosh. That was crazy. Oh, he reversed it into a stinger. Oh my gosh. That was crazy. It's going. Oh, spear. Spear. You saw that move in the promo that he did to finish him off in one of our last matches. Oh wait, look at this. Oh, nut shot. Oh, that hurt. Now the low blow, and you can do that because it's a nose qualification. Oh, look at this. Oh! Cliffhanger. That was his move I've been using in like the past three episodes now. Oh. Hit him down. Oh my gosh, it is crazy. Oh! Reversal. Oh, wait, grab his leg. Oh wait, RKO? He's trying to reverse it. Oh no, not on this, not this time. Oh wait, what's he gonna do up top? You've never seen him going for high risk maneuvers. Oh wait, look at this, leg drop! Leg drop, that was a Matt Hardy leg drop. And remember, he does some Matt Hardy moves, he does some Randy Orton, John Cena, he does a little bit of everything. Wow, this is crazy, man. Oh, wait. Oh. Oh, my gosh. Is that the third choke slam? Oh, wait. Oh, my gosh. I don't even know these men are still competing in this match. This is crazy. Oh, my gosh. Oh, wait. RKO! RKO! But he's still on his feet. Oh, wait. Powerbomb! Batista bomb! Oh my gosh, it's crazy! Oh, you pushed him back. Okay. Looks like he's gonna go and grab that ladder. So yeah, it's pretty epic. Throwing in that tripod into the ring. And now, a bucket. Oh my, it's crazy. Oh wait, hits him with that tripod, but he reverses it. Oh wait, look at this. Wait, no, he's not gonna do a World's Strongest Slam onto that tripod. Oh my gosh. World's Strongest Slam on, oh wait, he pops him right in the mouth. Oh my gosh, this is crazy. Oh wait, no, he's not gonna look for a leg drop all the way off of there with a tripod on him. Oh wait, no. Oh my gosh! That was crazy! How could you do that to another human being? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh wait, look at this! The Sheamus! Oh wait! Look at this! Cliffhanger! Oh wait! No, the Sheamus move! Oh my gosh! How is he gonna do this? He has the imperfect position! Oh my gosh! Oh wait, no, don't do that! You can't do that! Oh my gosh! We have looked at two finishing maneuvers right here. He's going for the pin. One, two, three. Oh wait. Oh! That wasn't even a kick out. He just passed out in the middle of the ring. Wait, he's getting back up. He's gonna put his whole body on the line. If you cannot see that, because the cameraman, he is under that thing to go make it even harder. Oh wait, leg drop! Leg drop! And you saw his face bounce. And he hit him right in the jaw. Oh my god. One, two, three. Let's look at the highlights of this match. Okay, so Noah wrestled your TNF champion. So let's just go and look at this. Okay, so Noah is up top. And he's doing his side is taut. He jumps off perfect. And look at his leg. Bam! Hits him right on target. Well, that is crazy. Okay, look at this. An Irish curse. Oh my gosh, this is crazy. Right. Bam! He probably went 6 feet because we know that Noah's 5'4 or 5'5. Okay, look at this. A choke slam. 360 choke slam, actually. Look at this. He totally lifts him up. You can totally see that. Yeah. And then look at this one. This was before the leg drop. And he kicks him. Oh, right in the face. Wow, this is a crazy match. There were so many highlights. Oh, yeah, this is the part two highlight, not the part one. Okay, so look at this. Daniel tries to go for that move that he did in the match. But Noah's like, nope. And he hits him all the way down for the move called Ultimate Package. I have a move that have been used by many wrestlers. And then here's his other finisher. Well, you haven't even seen his first finisher. This is called the Cliffhanger. Is No Wrestle's finisher. See, he pretty much lifts him up and just goes like a face plant. It's crazy. And then look at this. This is where Daniel actually gets it. And he actually grabs him. I don't know how he stayed up. Bam. This is crazy. This is the crazy. Look, he just lifts him up. Bam. And we thought that was over. But this is how it pretty much ended. Spear. And Noah Wrestle is your TNF champion. See you this Saturday on WFE.